1755 was a year of war in North America. Britain and France strengthened their borders, carried out operations into stretches of the so-called no man's land, and prepared bridgeheads for future advances. From 1755 to early 1756, the French had the advantage. They transported over 8 battalions of regular troops and hundreds of recruits to Canada. They would have sent more if Britain hadn't begun its unrestricted naval warfare against the French ships approaching the shores of North America or traveling from Canada to France in the summer of 1755. Thus, on June 7th, for example, a transport squadron was suddenly attacked by the British flotilla. In response, the Native Americans, allied with France, began to raid British frontier settlements in the fall of 1755. The farmers in West Virginia suffered most. The fort garrisons were assigned to protect them, but there was little they could do. All in all, this war caused significant damage to Britain. It became absolutely necessary to either annihilate or achieve reconciliation with the scalp-hunting Native Americans.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.
The Seven Years' War ended in 1762. As a result of the long battles, the French had lost Canada for good. The last attempt to recapture the French colonies was made in summer 1762. A French squadron landed on the island of Newfoundland and was easily able to occupy St. John's, the island's most important city. However, by early September, the English had managed to gather their troops there and force the French to surrender.